We're all shaken up by the loss of Rush, but we can't let up. As much as I hated the idea of talking to Joseph, I have to admit that having New Eden attack the Highwaymen has given us a chance to blindside them. I was talking to the scouts. It seems that out by the old orchards, there's a place the Highwaymen bet on fights. The promoter out there claims to be close to the twins. Who knows if it's true, but it's worth checking out.
Chip on your shoulder the size of Texas, I can tell. Now, I think we got some twins in common, right? They teamed up with me a while back, you know. I'm like their right-hand man, pretty much. But we got this thing where we owe each other every now and then. You know, it's friendly. It's like a give-and-take type deal. The thing is, I owe them this time around, and I'm in a little, financial, trouble. Now, all I need is a sure thing, and boom, hey, no problem. Now, here's a skinny. There's some fighters in this arena, and I need somebody who can give them a run for their money. But first, I need to know you could throw a punch, really haymake the shit out of somebody, you know? So take a swing at this machine here to measure what you got. Now, I broke it when I gave it a shot. Let's see if you got half as much. On the bad end of you. Let's put it to use. Stash your weapons. Obviously, we can't take them where we're headed. And follow me. Come on, it ain't far. Used to be a fighter myself. I wasn't that fast back in the day. I went on a little winning streak. Knocked out 17 guys in a row. Huh? 7 fucking team. Had to quit. Too lethal. Punched the last guy so hard, he farted his brains out. Seriously, guys, seriously. His brains. And that made me pull up short. I had to think to myself, I got a gift, but I can't control it. Okay, here we are. Head on in, and my associate will help you get processed. Make nice. Don't look him in the eye. After you're done, I'll open the door for you and meet you back at the weapons cache. Go get him, chump! Champ.
You! Yeah, I'm here for you. I know what's the skinny around here. Lilessa sent you, huh? Follow me.
I'm itching to swing this bat. I've been craving that teeth-breaking crunch.
Gotta go right for the face every time. They never see it coming.
And that roasted dog before coming here. Scab's all weedy.
Hey, you need a fighting name before you go in there, so we know who to bet against.
That lollipop! Clearly a lollipop! It's all over their face!
All right, squirt. Lollipop it is. Get into the ring, Lollipop. Oh, yeah. Here comes Little Fucker's latest human sacrifice, Lollipop. You're dead, Lollipop. You're alive now, but you're stupid, Lollipop.
There's a nasty shock waiting for you in there. This is gonna be slow.
All right, you filthy thought box. Welcome to the best fighting pit dug this side of the radiation clouds. Let's stop fucking around and welcome our new friend Lollipop to the party! Let's hope they last longer than the last one!
Yeah.
fucking incredible. Hey, Slick. You think you're clever, huh? You think you're hot shit? Because that's exactly what you were back there. You fought great. I think you're the kind of asshead I could work with. The asset. I mean asset. Shit we could get up to together. Oh, great things. Great things. I know you got shit to shovel with Mickey and Lou. I can get you close to them. And then you could take care of business. I'll figure it out. Don't worry, Slick. I'm gonna make this happen for you. I gotta put on my thinking cap. Need some space to figure this out, so you run along. Can't think with you nose-breathing over my shoulder. I'll be in touch.
Big ass pig.
Walk safe out here.
Good day to you, sir.
More logs mean more paper. Great news.
Feels like Eden's giving us an edge after all.
Hi there. Well, that's a big ass pig.
Holy shit!
Thank you.
trouble.